Hi everyone, in Chapter 6, we're going to learn how to securely manage information. Specifically, we'll learn about information classification and the requirements for information labeling. We'll also discuss privacy and general data protection regulation. Furthermore, we'll explain document and records management, as well as considerations involved in protecting sensitive physical information.